I have come to the conclusion that the deaths of the following deceased directly caused by the conduct of Ms. Dorothy Gagani Mahlangu and Ms. Dr. Mahabo Manamela.
Ijaji uMonwa Tefu ulithwele usomkhandlu walokha wezempilo uGedani Mahlangu kunye nomnqophisi walokha uMakhabo Manamela bamlandu ngokubhubha kwenguli ebezihlala elife esidimeni.
To find that, you know, everything that we've been saying, the warnings, the attempts to stop, everything we tried to do was exactly what the judge said. Had they only listened.
Imndeni yabongazimbi bebangamahluko yelife esidimeni ithi yasamukela isahlulelo sekhodo.
I think it will be an exciting game. We've got a lot of very good players on the pitch.
We know they have a lot of individual qualities. I think we have both teams are really strong and it will be a good fight.
Ngehour lethoba ebusuku nje, Netherlands ibhutabhutane England ephalisweni le-Euro 2024. Ethumbako iyokuthola iSpain ilindile kuma-final uphawusanele. Kwaba kuhle ukuhlanganisa zindaba kugodwa ku-SABC 1 zesiNdebele. Lotshani emakhaya. Ijaji lekhotho ephakemeko yePitori uMonwa Tefu ulithole usomkhandlu walokha wezempilo eGauteng uGedani Mahlangu kunye nomnqophisi walokha uMakhabo Manamela banecala ngokubhubha kwenguli ezafuduswa yilife esidimeni zayokubekwa ezinhlanganweni ezingalawulwa mbuso.
Isahlulelo sanamhlanje sehliswa ngemva kweminyaka ebunane solo kwenzeka isehlakalo sokubhubha kwenguli ebezikhubazeke ngokomkhumbulo ezingaphezu kwekhulu namathumi amane ezafuduswa elife esidimeni zayokubekwa ezingalawulwa mbuso ebezingakahloliswa. Ngokombiko wejaji uTifo uthwesa uMahlangu noManamela icala malungana nokuthi ngibo ebakhwezela unobangela ukubhubha kwezinye inguli ekwatholakala ukuthi zazithayelelwa kukudla okunepilo kunye nokomela amanzi.
I have come to the conclusion that the deaths of the following deceased, namely Matlakala Mutsohai, Virginia Makapela, Terence Chava, Laiki Maseko, Josiah Daniels, Franz Decker, Charity Razzotto, Deborah Peta, and Kokeso Moharani were negligently caused by the conduct of Ms. Dorothy Gagani Mahlangu and Ms. Dr. Mahabo Manamela.
Ijaji lifunde yonke imibiko ebengunobangela wokubhubha kwazo zonke inguli lezo.
Sisaraka nendaba zesidimeni. Imindeni yabongazimbi bebangamahluko yelife esidimeni iveze amazizo wayo ngesahlulelo sekhotho sanamhlanje. Bathi nabo bebasola imiphathimandla zempilo eGauteng ngokubhubha kwamalunga wemindeni abo.
Imindeni yabongazimba babhubha ehlekeleleni yesidimeni basamukela isiqundo esikhitshwe lijaji uMonwa Tefu ekhotho ekulu ePitori esifumana ukuthi abongazimbi babhubha ngonobangela wokungatshejwa ngefanelo. Unqumalo udadewabo owabhubhako uthi awukho umndeni ekufuze uqalane nobuhlungu obunje.
It's been a long wait for this. And to find that, you know, everything that we've been saying, the warnings, the attempts to stop, everything we tried to do was exactly what the judge said. Had they only listened.
Unqumalo uthemba ukuthi bonke umthetho bazokuthathela amagadanga aqinileyo.
The fight was not for nothing. We were right. We were right all along. You know, sometimes you play something in your head and you're asking yourself, are we doing the right thing? Are we not being overzealous? Are we maybe not just being too personal? But no, we weren't. These were human beings, vulnerable human beings. And if the system doesn't protect them, who else will?
And the Democratic government. This government has shown to be very embarrassing when it comes to healthcare.
uthi siqunde esikhitshwe ikhotho yesi siphathisa amahloni emzweni ephila ngaphasi kwedemokhrasi uthi akukho okujugulukileko soloko kwenzeka lehlekelele yesidimeni.
This government has shown to be very embarrassing when it comes to healthcare. And also their lack of listening skills. They can't listen to the voice of the profession. It is one of the lessons that they must learn from this, because before this incident, the South African Medical Association has been raising serious concerns about this whole debacle of moving patients.
Bili kunye nomtshayela wengozini yekolo eyenzeke eCarlton Village ngalanga eJohannesburg. Isithuthi sangeqadi esithutha abantwana sithole ingozi le namhlanje ekuseni ngaphasi kukamasipalada weMirafong.
Abantwana balikhomba bagijinyiselwe esibhedlela esiseduze ukuyokuthola isizo elirhabako. Esitatimendeni esikhutshwe emnyango wezefundo eGauteng kuthiwa batsho isithuthi sabantwanesi sitshayiswe yiveni ngemva ngikho kubangelwe ukuthi siwe besigede kamahlandla ambalwa sagcina silumatha umlilo. Umnyango wezefundo eGauteng uchiriye emindeni ilahlekelweko nethindekileko kanti ukhuphe isiqhema esithoba ngokomkhumbulo ukuthi siyokuthoba umkhumbulo esikolweni sabantwana aba sinikele ngesekelo kunye nemindeni nethindekako.
Psycho support unit has been referred to the school to provide necessary support. And the MEC has extended its condolences to both the school's community and the families.
Okhulumela umnyango wezokuphepha komphakathi uthi indaba le izokudluliselwa kwebomthetho ukwenzela ukuphenya ukuya phambili. Abatshayeli bayeleliswa ukuthi bacheje endleleni ukwenzela ukubalekela izehlakalo ezifana nalezi.
Emzameni wokuphungula isibalo sabantu ababhubhela endleleni zeLimpopo. Kuyokubandulwa abasebenzi abangaphezu kwekulungwana ukukhwezelela amakhono ofundwa wabo wokusindisa impilo. Ihlelweli lehlangano yomphakathi Impact Catalyst ngokubambisana nomnyango wezempilo eLimpopo lethulwe eLimpopo EMS Training College ePolokwane. Ihlelweli lizokukhanyiselelwa iinyingini ezihlanu zesifundo esenyangeni ezilithoba ezizako.
Kaningi iLimpopo ayibe nesibalo esiphezulu sabantu ababhubhele engozini zendlela ngesikhathi sesiphithiphithi. Lokhu njengombana abasebenzi nabantu abazele emaholideyini baye endaweni ezihlukahlukeneko zesifundesi ngegudi nangamaholidey kakrismusi. Siminyaminya sengikolo ezitshinga emasondweni amakhulu sibangela ukuthi kube nengozi. Iinkolo eziy emazweni abomakhelwane eziphuma ngesango lomkhawulo iBait Bridge nazo ziyasingezelela isibalo esiphezulu senkoloyi. I-Impact Catalyst ikholwa bona ukubhubhela endleleni kungakhandelwa nakungabandulwa ngcono rhabako.
We are ensuring that they get the updated course and updates on what they already have. So when they arrive at the scene, they know what is the latest. Last year, the department purchased over 500 new ambulances. Teams are actually now responsible for their specific ambulance.
Abanye abasebenzi besizwe elirhabako abayokubandulwa banethemba lokuthi ihlelweli lobasiza ukwenza umsebenzi wabo ngcono.
Skills seswa sa go keletsa go feta mo re beng re le gona re tlo no tswala pele re thusa setšhaba sa ga borena
go gollenya rena ka borena ne re ntsha tšhelete ka borena re dira course every year re throw out develop our skills
umnyango ze pele Limpopo khola bona ukubambisana nokho kuzokuraga isikhathi eside kuphunguleni izehlakalo zokubhubhela endleleni. Umnyango lo uthi ihlelweli kuligadango lokuthoma ehlelweni labo lokuvula ngobutsha ikholeji yokubandula besizwe elirhabako.
Re na le maano wa gore re bule college ya rena mo gae Limpopo gore le rena re le province re kgone go traina batho ba borena gona mo gae gore ba tlhoka go ithutela tse tsa EMS ba se ka ya gole re kgone go ba thusa gona mo gae.
Ihlelweli lendela ke bona liphele ngondaka wangomnyako zako.
Kujanyiswe emsebenzini abasebenzi abane bomnyango wezemsebenzi yomphakathi nomthangala sisekelo malungana nephenyo lokulahlekelwa kwemali engange 300 million yamaranda ngobukirikitshani be-internet emnyangweni lo. Statement is Kuchum Yangolo, City is singing Setlaga, listen the Glego, essence against Lapanje, where you were 24 million Yamarantangum Hail. Everyone's a bona good honey, penny labo forensic, ipigo labo fogies, ama police, beze Vigela Columbus, Nezaz is a technology. Nabega Kulman Gendabale, Ungongo Chomu Chom Yangolo, Udin McPherson, Uveza Ungalinde, Rem Yangin Wai, came Yaganim Sanizago.
Ukuhakala kwezenzo zokukhwabanisa nobukirikitshane kubangela umnyango wezemisebenzi yomphakathi nomthangalasisekelo umraro omkhulu. Umnyango lo uthi sekukaningi obangingazimbi kwetshwa kwemali nge-inthanethi ekubangela ukulahleka kwemali engange-300 million yamaranta eminyakeni elishumi edlulileko. Kujanyiswa emsebenzini abasebenzi abanemalungana nalokhu. Kanti abaphenyi bathetha ama-laptop amashumi amathathu umnyango lo wakateleleka bona abasebenzi. UMcPherson uqinisekisile bona iphenyo liragela phambili kanti uveze nendaba yokuthi kuneminye iminyango ekoleta.
We provide services to clients which are other departments and they owe us 18 billion rand in unpaid service charges for this department. We can't.
Kanti endabeni yenarha uMcPherson ubeke kwazakala bona inarha yomphakathi izokusetshenziselwa ukusebenzela umphakathi.
We're partnering with communities to better help communities understand the importance of infrastructure, that it's their infrastructure, it's their infrastructure to own, it's their infrastructure to look after, and get more out of that infrastructure over a period of time.
UMcPherson ufungile bona bazozigola inqhenyana zobulelesi obuhleliweko nalabo ezisebenzisana nabo eminyangweni yakhe nangaphandle.
Ekhasini lethu leFacebook sibuze ngale ndaba eqeda ukuphela. Asiqala umbono wakho mbukeli.
Ngabe kukhona isisebenzi sikahulumeni esitholakala senza ukuphambene nomthetho sixoshwe emva kokuba sesixoshwe emsebenzini mese siyaboshwa nabanye abasacabanga ukuganga ngeke besakwenza lokho mese bebona ukuthi kuyaboshwana.
Yazi mina bengithi ababe nethoma qangi ngonyana ngibona nakutholakala ukuthi ngibo ababalahlelele nengikhiya silahlelwe ababanje.
Kuhle uba wonke umuntu ophula umthetho abanjwe agwetywe khona ukuze nongekephula umthetho azobona uba ukhona umthetho eSouth Africa.
Abo bafunyaniswe berhwaphulizilwe mabathinjelwe iinto zabo babhatale le mali babanjwe isikhiya sithathu siyophoswa le elwandle.
Ndima ukuthi umuntu uyabanjwa usephutheni makangayitholi ibheyili aze avele enkantolo. Uma limlahla nje icala lenkohlakalo makagwetshwe nje iminyaka impela bangatholi lamabheyili ngoba yiyo lamabheyili abenza ukuthi babuye bezotanasa la ngaphandle kumele umuntu egazi nje imbi lento abayenzayo abasebenzi.
Umuntu bebanjiwe phela-ke makaboshwe besadlelwe iy'mpahla zonke ayithenge ngane imali yomtshontsho.
Into enokusephula nengcamo urhwaphilizo phaa eburhulumenteni yinto uba ofunyenwe erhwaphilizile athinjelwe yonke into anayo akusagqiba aphelelwe ngumsebenzi.
Umbono nje umbukele SABC ayizokuthosa umlando wokuziphendulela ngombono wombukeli. Iinhlangano ezisebenzisana ne-ANC ACP zifuna imphumela yomhlangano wekhabinethi lerhutla uchugulule ngomuso lezomnotho begodwa ilethe amachuguluko empilweni yabantu. Umhlangano obanjwa kabili eminyakeni lo bekufanele uthome kusasa uphele ngelesihlanu kodwa na utshitiselwe ngempelaveke. Imigomo eyamukelwe emhlanganweni omkhulu lo izokuhlathulula ihlelo likahulumende leminyaka emihlanu. Imigomo yenhlangano eziyingxenye yombuso webumbano kuzokufanele bona beyamukelwe.
Umbuso yebumbano ukhonjelwa bona uthome ngomsebenzi begodwa urhabe ekunikeleni abantu izenzelwa.
What is critical for COSATU and for affiliates and for workers and their families across the country is for the GNU to hit the ground running, to make sure they accelerate the implementation of the ANC's election manifesto, because we just simply don't have the time. let alone have the space for a honeymoon for government. We expect government and the ANC and Lekgotla to focus on how can we grow the economy, how can we rebuild the state, how can we slash poverty and inequality, how can we create decent jobs. Key to these are continue to give support to Eskom to end load shedding.
Amakomanisa aphakamisa kubathonyako ngesikhathi esiphiwe ikhabinethi sokwakha nokusebenzisa imigomo ezokuqinisekisa bona umbuso wehlandla lekhomba uphumelelisa amahlelo akhona bekufike la uphelelwa sikhathi khona.
Time that was available between when the president was inaugurated and now may not have been sufficient to do thorough work in terms of informing what should go into the medium-term strategic framework that will guide the government in the next 5 years.
I-SACP nekosatu zifisa ukubonisana ne-ANC malungana nendaba eziphathelene nombuso yebumbano kanti zithembise nokubeka ilihlo iinhlangano eziyingxenye yombuso yebumbano uqinisekisa bona aziphume endleleni.
Nobhala zombelele we-ANC ufikile Mbalula uhlezi phasi nombikindaba wezepolitiki uSamkele Maseko amhlathulela ngombuso webumbano kunye nendaba kadorhotere uJohn Hlophe. Umbalula ubeke ngalindlela.
It is on the shoulders of the parliamentarians themselves and the GNU partners to rectify this thing and not to stand out and not do something about it. It will be an indictment if this were to be allowed. A man or a woman who was a judge and impeached and found to be on the wrong, he must now sit in a panel and judge others and question them. It is morally bankrupt and incorrect. Must be corrected.
Nasbian Dolo.
We want children with disabilities from schools and around community to be active, to join wheelchair tennis, to see that wheelchair tennis is possible to play.
Namngele esigabeni sesibili sendaba zesiNdebele ku-SABC 1. Kazindaba ezi uyazifumana ku-YouTube, ku-Facebook naku-SABC Plus. Umbanduli wetenesi eMpumalanga uSabelo Mathebula ukhombele urhulumente wesifunda bona asekele amahlelo abo wezemidlalo khulukhulu ezinkolweni ezisendaweni zemakhaya. Nabekethula itenesi yesilindo kuhle special school enkomazi uMathebula uthe umnqopho wabo kukuya ezikolweni ezihlukahlukeneyo ukuze sifunde bakhuthaza abafundi bona basungule iinqhema zetenesi.
Lesi sikolo sabangabonike emehlweni abakhubazekileko engqondweni kunye nabangezwako endlebeni sethulela umdlalo owaziwe ephasini zombelele ngokwenza nje bingukubenza bazi neminye imihlobo yemidlalo. Mbandulu Sabelo Mathebula ukhola bona urhulumente angafaka isandla ekukhambiseleleni umdlalo lo.
I think at this stage as Mpumalanga tennis trying to bring tennis to these communities, for us the important thing is for government to assist us with facilities. As you can see where we are, the facility is not that great and this is not the only place.
Umzenda wetennis sihlalo samavile uLenda Malope uthi bafuna bona abantwana abakhubazekileko aba nabo bazibandakanye kezemidlalo.
I used to play wheelchair basketball and table tennis, but now I ventured into wheelchair tennis. So we want kids to not stay at home, to be part of, to participate in sport. So that's how we encourage them.
Uprincipal wesikolo esikhethekileko isilindo kuhle uthi uthabile ngokwethulwa komdlalo lo ebafundini khola bona uzokuraga isikhathi eside bafunde naba.
I want to believe that sports will help our learners in future because it can be generating skills, as not all of the learners are academically inclined. So some of them, these sports can even bring food on their table.
Impumalanga tennis ihlela ukwenza iphaliswano lengkolo ezihlukahlukeneko ngosinye ikhaba ekuyinyanga yohlonipha abantu abaphila.
Ngezemali iranda liqinile nalinganiswa nezinye imali ezikulu. njenganje asiqala ubujamo bezulu busayi ekapa liyaraga izulu
nomoya kunjalo nje ithandeka abantu kuzofanele ukuthi ba-charge bayelele bambathe bafuthumele Silochisile khaya vele sesithuleke ngendaba yangaleke ngeCape Town lindeleke nge 80% izulu kuza lomoya omakhaza ke kunjalo nje lokho ke nathi uyangena esifundeni sibona izulu lithi ukuncipha sithole lapha ke silemukiso ngobusuku obu kunezulu elikhulu eKapa kunomoya ke ongaphange egwini elisetshingalanga neSewula kanti ke moya ke nangapha otshinga ngaleke ngesifundeni sangale ngePumalanga Kapa kusese njalo ke nakusasa ePumalanga Kapa izulu elikhulu nomoya okhona lapha obanga ukuthi ilwandle libe khalitle abantu bacheche bayelele sakusithuka ukuthi kwazobona ukuthi anjani amazinga okuchisa ibuya nganeno ke iPitori nge23 ngemva kwamakhaza amakhulu nebronchospray nalapha ke eJohannesburg lipholile ngemva kwamadina nge22 noma kuzakulala kuvuke kumakhaza iLimpopo sibona ke yona ifuthumele tohoyando ePhalaburwa kuyachisa nge30 nokho ke lapha eliphalale kulala kuvuke kumakhaza ngokuhamba kwesikhathi kuyafuthumala nge25 sicale lapha isifunda sangale ngempumalanga kumakhaza ebusuku nekuseni ngokuhamba kwesikhathi imashishing iyafuthumela nge24 lapha ke sikhukhuza kuyachisa nge29 ngapho ngakubomhlanga kupholile nakezinye indawo ngemva kwamadina ikwazulu natal sicalile kule kuyashisa lapha Richards Bay kupholile ngale ngesifunde ngeCokstad kanti ke eDurban kufuthumele nge29 lapha ke kuPumalanga Kapa siyabona ke ukuthi ngemva kwamadina lithi kuphola lapha eMakhanda nakezinye indawo nokho imthatha yona ke ifuthumale nge28 iTshingalanga Kapa siyibonile ukuthi imakhaza vele imini yonke abantu bambathe bafuthumele isifunda pheze sonke kungale ngeGeorge la kubuya nganeno nge20 ngemva kwamadina iNorden Cape yabonakala ukuthi sadalenti makhaza imini yonke nalapha eCalvinia lapha eKimberley ke khona ke kuyafuthumala ngemva kwamadina nge25 iFreystata sayibona nayo imakhaza ebusuku nekuseni ngokuhamba kwesikhathi buya nganeno eKroonstad iyafuthumela neSasolburg nge24 iBothaville yona ke nge25 ngokugcina sicala lapha isifunda sangaleke ngeNorthwest naso ebusuku nekuseni kumakhaza ngokuhamba kwesikhathi pheze isifunda sonke siyafuthumela asibona nekodi ngesikhathi esilandelako dilo
Gazindabezu zikhona kusasa ngelimi lesiSwati ukuthula kwandisa chaba sekozini.